The 7th grade Lady Indians continued their winning ways last night by defeating a pesky Randolph Southern group 27-14. Gabby Ordonez led the way with 11 points. Ana Vicia Cox-Ramos and Becca Overlease added 6 and 4 respectively. Oakley Reichert and Emma Blankley and Ava Jeffries added 2 each. With the win, the Lady Indians advanced to 4-0 on the season and continue to improve each game. Way to go, ladies.
The 7th annual Lights and Flights benefiting the PAWS organization will be held this Friday and Saturday at the Randolph County Airport. Soup and sandwiches will be served while you wait to go up and fly over Harder Park's Christmas lights display. The cost is just $20 per person.
We would like for you to come out tonight and support the middle school and high school choir members as they present the 2K19 holiday concert. The performance will be at 7:30 in the cafeteria. There is no admission charge.
Last evening, the Indians Junior High basketball team traveled to East Jay for an all-round great game of basketball. Our Union City Indians defeated East Jay by a score of 38-24. Scoring for the Indians were Trenton Smith with 18, Jace O'Connor had 15, Colton Emmerich tossed in 3, and Colin Mills had 2. Union City will host Winchester at home on Thursday, December 11th at 5:30.
Teepee is still holding a Christmas raffle. Anytime you purchase something from the Teepee from now until next Friday, you will have the chance by entering your name at the Teepee. And on the last day, a $1, $3, and a $5 gift card will be awarded from the entries received.
The Art Depot is having a kids' Christmas workshop with holiday-themed arts and crafts for kids on Thursday from 5 to 6:30. Also, Thursday is the annual Christmas in the City presented by Stateline Heritage. Pictures with Santa, carriage rides, later hours for shopping in stores, free shuttle rides through the park to view the lights, carolers, window decorating contest, scavenger hunt, and the cookie walk. Food will be provided by Tri Kappa Sorority in the community room in downtown Columbia Street. All kinds of activities for a fun night for the holidays.
Celebrating a birthday today is Gloria Cardona.
Happy birthday.